He was once a thug from around the way. Eazy, but you should...
Bitch, shut the fuck up. Get the fuck out of here. Yo, Dre.
What's up?
Give me a funky ass bass line.
What the fuck is us in the place to be? Coming on the mic is Eazy motherfucking E. Dre is on the beat. Yellas on the cut. So listen up close while we rip shit up. Shit up.
Well, I'm Eazy-E, I got bitches galore. You might have a lot of bitches, but I got much more. With my super duper group coming out the shoot. Eazy-E, motherfuckers, cold knocking the boots. Cause I'm a hip-hop thugster, I used to be a monster. And if you heard, you think I own a drugstore. Getting stupid, because I know how. And if a sucker talks shit, I give him a 8-ball sipping. The bitches are flipping, slow down, I hit a dipping. Continue my tripping, hitting my switches. Collect from my bitches the money that I make so I can add to my riches. Fill my stash, pop, start rubbing my gap. Feeling good as hell because my pockets are fat. A hardcore villain, cold roaming the streets. And with a homie like Dre just supplying the beats. Because I'm a gangster having fun. Never leave the pad without packing a gun. Hitting hard as fuck, I make you ask, what was it? Boy, you should have known by now. Eazy-Duz-It.
Eazy-Duz-It.
I was knocking motherfuckers out.
What's your name, boy?
Fucking fresh, Eazy-E.
Where you from, fool?
Compton.
Rolling through the hood, cold town, shit up. Stick my head out the window and I say, what's up? To the niggas on the corner, cold bumping the box. But you know that's an alibi for slanging the rocks. A dice game starts, I said, what the fuck? So I put my shit in park and had to try my luck. Hard to roll with my bitch, jocking 24-7. Rolling motherfuckers, ate them up, hit 11. Got another point, I made a 10 up phone. Was taking niggas' money and was itching for more. Laughing in their faces, said, y'all making me rich. To one punk, got jealous, cold slap my bitch. He pulled out his gat, I knew he wouldn't last. So I said to myself, homeboy, you better think fast. He shot, then I shot. As you can see, I cold smoked his ass. Because I'm a gangster having fun. Never leave the pad without packing a gun. Hitting hard as fuck, I make you ask, what was it? Boy, you should have known by now, Eazy-Duz-It.
Wait a minute, who does it?
Motherfucking Eazy-Duz-It.
But how does he do it?
Eazy-Duz-It, do it easy, that's what I'm doing.
Man, what you gonna do now?
Now I'ma break it down just to tell a little story. Straight out the box, from the gangster category. About a sucker motherfucker. He's addicted, he's a smoker, but in Compton call a clucker. He used to have a house car and golden rings, but the cookie crack took all those things. He must have been starving cause he broke in my house. Caught the nigga on the street and straight took his ass out. Now I wanted for a murder that I had to commit. Yeah, I went to jail, but that wasn't shit. Got to the station about 8:45. Called my bitch to get me out cause I was down for mine. The bitch was a trip, cold hung up the phone. Now my only phone call was in the ganking zone. All the shit I did for her, like keeping her rich. I swear when I get out I'm gonna kill the bitch. Well by now you can guess that it was just my luck. The bailiff of the station was a neighborhood clerk. I looked him straight in the eye and said what's up. And said let's make a deal, you know I do you up. Now I'm back on the streets and my records are clean. I creeped on my bitch with my Uzi machine. Went to the house and kicked down the door. Unloaded like hell and cold smoked the hole. Because I'm a gangster having fun. Never leave the pad without packing a gun. Getting hard as fuck, I make you ask what was it. Boy, you should've known by now, Eazy-Duz-It.
From around the way, born in 73. Hardcore b-boy named Eazy-E. It's 88 now, 73's obsolete. A nigga with a serious ass attitude and 100% street. And if y'all wanna hear some more,
in one way or the other, I'm a bad brother. Word to the motherfucker.